Acrimony, feeling angry and bitter.
The Duke of Nuts has always been a bad guy, but now that he's done this, I'll never forgive him!
The princess feels nothing but acrimony for the Duke of Nuts.